Okay, everybody, we are ready for week 10. Let's start this week by reading chapter 4 on listening. This is one of my favorite chapters because it is so practical. As you remember from chapter 1, listening is an active role in communication. And so as we study listening this week, you're going to be introduced to 14 different key concept terms. Half of those are going to be negative, and the other half of those will be positive. So you will learn good practices concerning listening and contrast those to negative practices as you work on your listening skills this week. Take the quiz. When you get to the case study video, you will notice that it is a scenario where a son is trying to convince his parent to let him join a fraternity. So I think you'll enjoy the controversy there. And he's also using persuasive devices as we are working towards our persuasive speech. Don't forget those key concept terms. There's only 3 case study video questions, so you should be able to do that quickly. When you get to the discussion board this week, we are working on situational audience analysis surveys. These surveys are going to become one of your sources for the persuasive speeches because situational audience analysis is key if you're going to be effective in persuading that audience. So I will include another video in the discussion board telling you exactly what to do to create that survey and how to publish it, and then go back and take your classmate surveys. Finally, the third thing, major thing that you need to do this week, the third area of work will be your second choice of the speech analysis essay. So go to the list of famous speeches and select which one you want to do and go ahead and complete that as well. All right, you're all set.